Yo, what's going on, guys? It is Aquadude4 coming at you with another Apex video. And today, my friends, is an interesting one because recently there was a glitch found in the game that has to do with Fuse's ultimate and the Tridents, as you can see in this gameplay. Apparently, for some unknown reason, whenever you put Fuse's ultimate on top of a Trident like this and let it just sit in it, eventually the Trident will catch on fire, and you'll be able to see in this video that all the Tridents riding around have flames coming off the back. And for some reason, this makes the driver pretty much invincible, and it makes the passengers also really difficult to kill. It's a pretty crazy glitch, and I'm sure it's probably been patched by now, but I just wanted to show you guys some clips and some gameplay of this because honestly, I thought this was super fun. It was a super fresh new way to play the game, and I would love to see a future game mode based around this glitch. But anyway, there's a few really cool clips in here, and at the end, threw in a game from back when I was in Diamond, I believe, and we get the dub with Newcastle. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.
Alright guys, so this is what you're seeing right now is the latest bug in Apex. I don't know who discovered this, but apparently if you use Fuse's ult on a Trident, it makes you impervious to enemy damage. So right now we're playing ranked, I'm in Masters, and the last three games I've played, it's just people riding around in Tridents until the end of the game. So yeah, pretty fun and easy way to gain LP. I'm sure this is gonna get patched soon, it has to.
Go.
This is insane. No, dude! How? No! So apparent, bro. Oh my god. Another bloody squad attacking. Oh my god. Oh, I gotta save that, bro. That was crazy.
Looks like we're ahead of game. Rings coming in a minute, but it's close. Reloading.
Champions.
Knock on each team now.
Oh, let's go.
Did he finish?